Hello, my name is Jessica Chase, and I am the Warning Coordination Meteorologist for the National Weather Service Forecast Office located in Huntsville, Alabama. I'm going to take you through a short video tour of our office, taking you into our operations and kind of show you what we do and all of the systems that we use to do our job. So let's get started. So when you walk into our office, you'll kind of come into the lobby area, and then we have a break room, which actually doubles as our tornado shelter. So if we have a storm approaching our area and it looks to be tornadic, we'll actually throw our operations over to our backup office in Jackson, Mississippi, and we'll seek shelter in this break room, which has food and water and all that kind of stuff if we have to shelter for a longer period of time. So continuing down the hall, we've got some really great posters showcasing some of our larger events, as well as the tornado rating scale that we use to rate how strong tornadoes are. And here we have our operations area. And as you can see, it's kind of a big open room. We are actually fortunate here at Huntsville because we have windows, so we can actually look outside, whereas a lot of other National Weather Service offices don't really have too many windows and kind of look like little dungeons. So today we have what's called a blue sky day, so we're not expecting any impactful weather, just routine operations where we only have two forecasters. On days where we anticipate more active weather, like severe thunderstorms or even winter weather, we'll have a few more people out in operation, sometimes taking up all six of these workstations. Every workstation can do the same exact thing. They tend to mirror each other, so we don't necessarily have to sit at the same location every single time we come to work, because they can all do the same thing. We also have what's called a collaborative research area, where we can come in and do research, collaborate with other agencies or entities, and this also has a system that we can log into in case our operations is full. So each workstation, again, is set up pretty similar. We have a regular personal computer, just like you might have at home or at school, and then we have what's called AWIPS, which is the Advanced Weather Information Processing System, I think is what that's called. And so our AWIPS, it is connected via a very, very powerful communications line, and this is kind of pumps in all of our weather data. Here we have one of our senior forecasters who's putting together one of our hydrology products. So this is a forecast for our rivers and current stages for our rivers. So every AWIPS system has the ability to load in satellite observations, radar data, as well as a plethora of model data. This allows us to forecast not only for, you know, current conditions in the next few hours, but it also allows us to forecast up to 7 days in advance. We put together these 7-day forecasts using a graphical forecast editor, which looks like a bunch of grids and maps that you can kind of paint and kind of, you know, tweak it as you need to. And this has several different elements like temperature, dew point, relative humidity, cloud cover, winds, and then of course our chances of precipitation. So that's a quick snapshot of how we put together these forecasts. And then the system kind of does its own thing, puts it together in a text product so that you can access it online and kind of get your 7-day forecast as you need. Again, during severe weather, we would be able to show you some of the cool radar data, but right now there's really not much to see. So that's just a very, very quick overview of our operations. hopefully we'll be accepting visitors soon. And if you ever, once that happens, if you ever want to schedule a tour or come in and see it, we are open to scheduling those. So I hope you enjoyed this short video, and stay weather aware.